Welcome students. Here we are discussing about the atoms and molecules. In previous class we have also discussed about the some atomic masses and molecules of the compounds and molecules of the elements. And here we are going to discuss about the molecules of the compounds.
Thank you.
which is 1, here which is 16. That is atomic mass of the oxygen. Here ratio by mass of the oxygen is 8, but atomic mass of the oxygen is 16. But both are same in case of the hydrogen. Here atomic mass, that is its unit is U, that is unified mass. Then here mass ratio divided by atomic mass. Here 1 by 1, that is 1. Here 8 by 16, that is 1 by 2. Here the simplest ratio is outer electron, there is only a cell to the nucleus, and also sodium having the tendency to form the noble gas configuration, that is 10, which is the atomic number of the neon. Here, when outer shell having the 8 electrons, which is the octet rule, and that is the stable configuration of the sodium. So it is having capacity to give this electron to the chlorine, because chlorine needs one electron to become a octet configuration. Here two electrons are 6 plus 2, that is 8, which is a stable configuration. So chlorine having the atomic number, that is 17, and having the electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p5. So 17 2 4 4 8, and this is 10, and 2 plus 5, this is 7, that is 17 electrons are there. In case of chlorine, here what happens, in 3s orbital, that is 7 electrons are there. Here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 electrons are there, and which needs the only one electron to become a octet. Here one electron is there. So these are the electron deficient species, and these are the electron rich species, because it is giving the electron to the chlorine. When a positive and negative ions forms, there is a lot of force of attraction between these two, so that becomes the sodium chloride, which is a table salt. And this becomes the when negative and positive ions may contact with each other, they forms the chemical bond because of the strong force of attraction between the positive and negative charges. So this is about the how ions are the formed, the deficiency of ions, or which is also called as, these are the valence electrons in the outermost electronic layers. The next one is writing the chemical formulae. Writing the chemical formulae, you should know about the sum of the cations, and you should know about the sum of the anions. That is in the page number 37, a table is there, name of the ion and the symbol of that, and some non-metallic elements are there. So please, you should go through that. When you remember that valency of the atom, valency is the outermost electron, electrons, you should easy to write the chemical formulae. So please read that. In next class we have discussed about the